pounds.
His farts must be magnificent.
Not everyone recommends this weight loss plan, however. Dr. Steve Fagans of Mercy Health Cincinnati warned that the diet is not sustainable and that people should be aware of alcohol use disorder. Oh,